Welcome back to the channel. My name's Cupquake, and today we're gonna be checking out a really amazing app. This is called Tree Story. And the reason why this game is really amazing is because not only is it fun, but it helps the environment. So this is actually available for Android and iOS. I will put a link in the description for you guys to download. There is a free version that has ads, but it's just a dollar, so I just paid for it. Let's go ahead and play. Okay, so I went ahead and logged in, and we earned 30 coins because we logged in for one day. So I guess if you log in multiple days in a row, then you get some bonus points. Now, we are ready to grow some trees and help them join real forests. Yeah, so this game is about planting a tree in the game. So I'm gonna go ahead and plant. There's three different trees to choose from: magnolia, elms, and pines. I have played this before and I already planted a magnolia, so I'm gonna just go with the elm tree. And then you get to name your seed. And I'm just gonna name this one Cupquake. There we go. So we have our little seed. And this is where, let's see, where would you like to send your tree when it's all grown up? So once your tree grows in game, when you play it a lot and you keep, you know, playing the game, then your tree will grow as you play. And then once it's full grown, they will actually plant a real tree in a real forest because of you, because you planted it in game. So you get to choose where you would like to have your tree planted. So let's see, we could have it in Oregon, Colorado, Washington, or global. Plant a billion trees. Oh my gosh, that, so we already have some trees that are already, or restoration forests that are already pretty full. I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna put it in the Jimi Hendrix Park Foundation in Washington. So let's see, celebrate the life, music, and legend of Seattle native Jimi Hendrix. The park will be enhanced with tree plantings, a butterfly garden, improved walkways, and more. Oh, I love it, butterfly garden. So how this campaign helps, it helps habitat for animals, provides shade, beautify the environment, clean air and clean water. Perfect. So here's my, look at, it has this little date of birth. It's an elm tree, and there's my little seed. So now I must nurture my little seed to grow into a healthy tree. So how to play, water and care for your tree and keep it healthy. All right, so let's go ahead and water it. We have up top, you can see the little points. There's water, food, sunshine, and hearts, which are, I guess, the happiness. So you get to play games with your little tree or your little seed. I just want to show you guys. Let's get all these points up and we'll play some little mini games. I think that's full. Oh, we just leveled up. Yay, we're level 2. Cupquake grew a level 2. And we got 50 points. Perfect. So if we go to the right, this is where we get some food. So we need to get some food for our little seedling. Let's get cheese. I'm just gonna get everything on the menu. We have a lot of money, so let's just, we have some stuff that's locked. You can't unlock it until you reach certain levels. Oh, let's get those cupcakes. Oh, we can't get a cupcake for my Cupquake tree. I'm just gonna buy some more cheese. And I think your tree actually does remember what you fed it, so you can't just continuously spam. Oh, we just spent a lot of money on food, so let's go ahead and feed our little tree. You have completed the following achievement: collect your reward. Eat for the first time. Yes. All right, so let's go ahead. Oh, trees need energy. Turn on the sun to play games. Okay, we'll turn the sun on. So the sun's on. Okay, so you unlocked the closet. Dress me up in snazzy new clothes. Pruning, prune me so I can grow tall and healthy. All right. So I get to dress my, oh, what is this? Field report. Aw, how cute. Cupquake is ready to grow into a sapling. All right, let's Yay! My little sapling! Okay, my tree still isn't full grown though. We still have to love it and play games with it. So play games with your tree to make it happy. My tree is already really, really happy. So let's go back. Or maybe it just really wants me to play a game. Let's select a game. Let's see, we could do... Let's do basket bird. So shoot the birds into the hoops to score. So there's a bunch of different games that you can choose from. And I guess this, okay, it's a countdown. All right, here we go. Oh, can I just do the ones at the top? Oh, there we go, multiple baskets. Gosh, I'm really bad at this. Get in there. Oh, now my time is running out. I'm missing all of my birds. Get the time. I'm missing all of my birds. Darn it. Okay, well, we got 80. Let's go ahead and go back to the main screen. You've completed the following, so I get a reward for that. Let's go ahead and close that. Let's go see. Oh, potions. Experiment with fun potions. Let's try a nutrient potion. Here's 299 coins. Okay. So, a nutrient potion. Now I can use this. Can I use it on my little tree? You eat it. You've completed the following, okay. Use a potion for the first time. And we just leveled up to level 4. We grew to level 4. All right, so we can make potions. Oh, visit the grove, take pictures, or talk to your tree. Little baby tree, you're just a baby. I'm gonna make sure you're big and tall.
Little baby tree, you're just a baby.
Oh, look.
I'm gonna make sure you're big and tall.
Let's go ahead and give our tree some clothes. Let's put some clothes on you. Oh! It's a cat shirt. I need that. I need it. I must get that cat shirt. Oh, okay. It's not based off of your levels. It's based off of how many trees that you plant. So the more trees that you get, Wow, so what are some of the ones all... Oh, wait, I could put a t-shirt on my tree. Let's give it a little hoodie. I want to give it a little, Oh, that's expensive. No, I don't want... Sorry, tree, you're just going to be naked. Oh, look, my tree loves little squeaky toys. Look at that. You're so happy. Okay, so I just sent my tree to the grove. And he was playing in the grove. He's just so happy. Look at them. Once you have multiple trees planted, then they should be at the grove and you can talk to your trees. You're just gonna play in there, but you can't be planted just. You can't be planted, you're still a baby. All right, guys. Well, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. I just really wanted to show you guys this game, get it out there because it is such a good cause. And it's a great way to really help the environment. So I'm all for good causes. I hope you guys really enjoyed this. And I hope you guys plant many, many trees with this game. I've always wanted to plant a tree. I just never knew how to go about it. But now you can do it with the game. So if you guys enjoyed this, let me know by leaving a like. Again, I'll leave the link to the game in the description for you guys to download. And yeah, that's about it. Thanks so much for watching. My name is Cupquake, and I will see you guys later. Bye. Peace. Love. Trees.